Well, we're up here waiting on the grader. We think we hear him. But I'm up here on a cliff. And those guys are down there. And he's going to be coming up that road here in a little bit. Gorgeous day. And we'll follow him up the road there to the Narrows and get some footage of him in there too. It snowed about another inch last night, and we are waking up to beautiful blue skies. It's a gorgeous day. Got a couple people that want their access to their cabins for the weekend, so come down here with a four-wheeler and opened up one of our gates, and we'll be having the plow go back there. But man, what a spectacular morning. We'll probably be adding some more video when the grader comes up. It's always a good time. It's going to be pushing probably 20 plus inches off the main road, so should be something to watch before football and hockey and whatever else everyone else is doing today. Anyway, have an awesome morning. Get over how absolutely gorgeous this morning is. Can hear the river a little bit. It's just stunning. Anyway, back to work. The plow. That's Corey Cooley of Cooley and Sons. They take care of our road. Is this cool? Okay, I gotta get ahead of them, so. Sorry, I'm completely out of breath, but I just climbed up this cliff so that we could get an awesome view of the plow work going down. Whew. Man, I'm sorry, I'm out of breath. I came up from over there. Whew. Not bad for 62, huh? That's my age. I'm old. Quite the place. Here it comes. Hey, Corey. Don't hit my ride. I gotta catch up with him and get back to work.
Yep, he is pushing some snow.
This never gets old. This is so cool. Look at that. What a beast. Oh God, I don't think I got any of that. I thought I had the camera rolling and I didn't. Dang it. That was really cool. We have an extremely tight driveway, but Corey can navigate it with no problem. Look at this corner coming up here. It's real tight by those trees.
love our driveway. It's so cool. Not bragging or nothing, but man. We wind through the trees down the main road. It's pretty. So this grader, he does it for 22 miles to get up to our cabin here. I think I've said that before, but hey, I'm old, I forget when I say things, so there you have it. I think we built the arch just tall enough. Just tall enough. And wide enough, I guess, huh? Avalanche. Pause it so I can take them somewhere else.